Let's think about this for just a second.
Uh-huh.
She weighs 160 pounds.
Yes.
She needed to get a marlin that weighed more than six times her weight.
Yes.
Positioned high enough in the water to make it so she could reel that fish in.
Yeah.
Without attracting sharks, without breaking the line, without breaking anything on the boat.
Uh-huh.
And the fish was dead.
What is West Virginia?
Hmm.
In addition to that, a train leaves Chicago at 3 o'clock in the afternoon.